Water is an amazing resource. It has spiritual value, it has economic value, environmental value. Everything we use or consume uses water in some way, so it's connected to everything. Climate change is having significant effects on our water resources. It's changing not only the timing of the water, the amount, but also the form. And that will have significant impacts on how we manage water resources. My name is Heather Cooley. I'm director of the Water Resources Program at the Pacific Institute. Here at the Pacific Institute, my work involves research and analysis on issues related to sustainable water management. So what we try to do here is to synthesize research. Most of our data comes from either state or federal agencies. So for example, we pull together information on what the impacts on water demand might be in California. The evidence suggests that water demand will go up as temperatures rise. But then what we try to do is come up with solutions about how we might address that impact. What are our opportunities for reducing water use through efficiency by, for example, putting in more drought-tolerant, low-water use plants in California? What are our opportunities for reuse or for stormwater capture? So what I'm doing on any day is really developing the project, doing the research, writing reports. So I spend a significant amount of my time writing. But then I'm also doing a lot of outreach. So we do legislative briefings, we do presentations, because for us, we don't want to do research that sits on a shelf. We want policy and decision makers to pick it up and use it to make informed decisions. That's why we do what we do. And then within that, I'm also fundraising. We're a nonprofit. We need to raise our money to support our work. So that probably takes around 5 to 10% of my time. I went to UC Berkeley and got a Bachelor of Science in Molecular Environmental Biology. From then, I did a lot of research. I did a lot of field work in labs at UC Berkeley, and then went back to graduate school, and I got a Master's of Science in Energy and Resources. I think in terms of this type of work, there are several qualities that would really be helpful. One is sort of an analytic mind. So wanting to understand why things are the way they are or why the data is saying what it is saying. There's also a writing ability. Writing was never my strong suit growing up, but I do it every day. I've gotten a lot better at it. And so, you know, there are certain things I think that are inherent skills that people have, and then other things that aren't, that you will develop over time, in part because you have to. One of the things I love about my job is that I do get to learn new things all of the time. Being in research is really, for me, very exciting. I get to think about issues, think about solutions in new ways, learn constantly. It's really a wonderful field to be in. There's so much going on in water. It's so critical to our future. There's so many challenges, but again, there's so many opportunities.